Morgan Riley leads the way for Toronto to center. Into the attacking zone, Lupo is just onside, and he can't bury the backhander. Boy, that looked close to being offside. Here's Riley again. Plays the puck back. Jake Gardner on the other side. The return pass from Van Riemsdyk. Komarov screening. Riley closes in. Try to pass. Tipped right on. Holtby stopped. Lupo, they score. On the rebound, James Van Riemsdyk has given Toronto a 2-1 lead.
Well, this all starts with the entry. As Glenn was talking about Lambert trying to make sure they don't get the setup. They almost get a goal with a nifty pass here by Van Riemsdyk into Lupo. Lupo can't quite get it on the backhand, but then the aftermath, they kept the box moving around. They moved it effectively. And watch to the left of your screen. This hits the post from Lupo's deflection, and Van Riemsdyk jumps on that for an empty netter.
Now, would you think that Barry Trotz would be thinking about a coach's challenge here? Is that close to offside on the entry?
And the puck didn't come back out.
Lambert's talking on his walkie-talkie there, and they better hurry if they're thinking of it, because it's not going to happen. And it's too late.
Now, his expression on the bench during that penalty kill is extraordinary. You get those responsibilities, you're in charge of making sure that that power play doesn't score.
James Van Riemsdyk has his fifth on the power play. Lupo and Riley get the assists.